Morning Motivational Minute Message here with AC. Okay, there was a little boy named Winston who happened to go to church that was located on a hill. He grew up to be Winston Churchill. Was that story true? No. Did it sound good? Yes. Anyways, he stated, "History will be kind to me because I intend to write it." What a great attitude to have for a leader or any entrepreneur out there. Listen, you gotta believe in yourself. Don't let anybody put you in a box. Don't let them put you in a category. They're not living your life. They're not living your dream. They don't know you. Do you? Do you? Listen, when I was 17, they told me, and they meaning your haters, for me it was a policeman. He stated, "This must be your fifth time getting arrested. You're gonna get arrested multiple times." When I was 21, they said, "Hey, you're gonna end up in jail or even worse." But look at me now. Juvenile detention officer, 4 degrees, teacher, volunteer, entrepreneur, artist, business owner, work for the city, work for the county, work for the state. I mean, the list goes on. But I didn't let those words deter me from anything. I didn't let those words from my hater deter me from where I need to go to. Stay on your path. Stay focused. History will be kind to you if you intend to write it. Everything I have done, I spoke it into existence. Years prior to doing it, I said, "You know what? I'm going to do this." And I did it every time because I spoke it into existence. That's what you have to do to be great in anything. You have to believe in yourself first. Because I'll tell you this right now, the person who's going to believe in you the most is you. And with that being said, believe in yourself. Let history be kind to you because you intend to write it yourself. Speak it to existence. Be great. Be grateful. And that's your motivational message under a minute in the morning. Okay!